shots could cut Alzheimer's risk by this much, study says. Before the flu season arrives, people are advised to take their flu shots. This is to give time for the immune system to create antibodies. But besides fighting influenza viruses, a new study suggested that these shots might lower the risk of Alzheimer's disease. How did that happen? According to the US CDC, flu shots protect the body against four influenza viruses that research indicates are most common during the upcoming flu season. These shots are typically administered via a needle, but there are nasal spray versions too. While flu vaccines can't give 100% immunity against influenza, they could cut down the chances of hospitalization and severe symptoms. In the 2021 study published in the journal Vaccine, flu shots were linked to a 26% lower risk of ICU admission and a 31% lower risk of dying from flu, compared to unvaccinated adults. However, flu shots might offer more, and it's related to a neurological disorder. According to a recent study by the University of Texas Health Science Center at Houston, the vaccines might slash down the odds of developing the most common type of dementia. That's right, Alzheimer's disease, a progressive disorder that leads to memory loss. We found that flu vaccination in older adults reduces the risk of developing Alzheimer's disease for several years, said first author Dr. Avram S. Buchbinder. Published in the Journal of Alzheimer's Disease, researchers analyzed a sample of 953,887 flu-vaccinated patients and 935,887 non-vaccinated patients. These were adults aged 65 and older and were derived from a large nationwide sample that was much bigger than previous research. During the follow-up period of 4 years, around 5.1% of those vaccinated against the flu developed AD. But that was lower than the 8.5% in those who weren't vaccinated. Although the figure wasn't so high, researchers calculated that the risk reduction was about 40%. Flu shots somehow helped combat whatever's behind AD, and it demands further investigation. It might help adults, particularly those at risk, if scientists discover the mechanisms in action. The team couldn't figure out the underlying mechanisms, yet they offered a theory that may explain the positive effect. Since the immune system is complex, some changes like pneumonia may worsen AD. Some changes may also protect against AD. Researchers obviously highlighted somewhere deep within the immune system lies the answer. With the link apparent between flu shots and AD, researchers also want to know if the same thing exists between COVID-19 vaccines and AD. More than 6 million people in the US are affected by AD, and at present, we have no cure for it. Each of them desperately needs any kind of respite from this disease. Do you believe certain vaccines could cut down the risk of AD? Do you know someone who is suffering from this disease? Share thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.